Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We have come together here in celebration of the joining of Scott and Jocelyn. We gather here today to witness their union and to honor their commitment to one another and the life they are about to begin. Today, Scott and Jocelyn proclaim their love to the world, and we rejoice with and for them.
Marriage is a journey, not a destination. It should not be something that just happens. Marriage is much more than that. Having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It's standing together and facing the world. It's doing things for each other, not out of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude and thoughtfulness.
So my name is Jake, and I met Scott for 15 years ago. We were in different bands in the Washington, D.C. area, and we started playing together, and we became very good friends. We went on tour together, and I think right from the beginning, I think we considered ourselves very, very good friends. We even hopped in one of his sketchy RVs once and drove down to North Carolina. I think I breathed more carbon monoxide on that trip. I'm sure you remember that RV very well. But anyway, it's absolutely my pleasure to be here for Scott and Jocelyn and for all of you. In marriage, we give ourselves freely and generously into the hands of the one we love. And in doing so, each of us receive the love and trust of the other as our most precious gift. But even as that gift is shared by two people who are in love, it also touches the friends and family members who in various ways support and contribute to the relationship. All of you are Scott and Jocelyn's loved ones, and each of you has played some part in bringing them to this moment. This is why your presence is such an important part of this wedding ceremony.
My name is Peter. Jocelyn and I have known each other for a number. It seems like quite a long time. Jocelyn and I first met back in Columbus. We were working together at Barcelona Restaurant. So if you're from that area, you might remember that. Right off the bat, I found Jocelyn to be a fun person. We had trouble. I would do things to cause her to get upset, and I realized early on that that's a great relationship. She, my wife, and I have been friends ever since. Love. What a simple word to use for an idea so immense and powerful. It has altered the flow of history. It is a desire older than civilization, with roots spreading into deep and mysterious days. The heart is a living museum. In each of its galleries, no matter how dark and narrow, preserved forever like
remember and rejoice with you to recount with one another that it is love that guides us on our path, and to celebrate with you this journey together. It is in this spirit that you have come here today to exchange these vows.
Please respond with, "We will." Will you, who are here today, surround this couple with love, offering the joys of your friendship? Will you support this couple in their relationship? At times of conflict, will you offer them the strength of your wisest counsel and comfort them with your thoughtful concerns? At times of joy, will you celebrate them with them, nourishing their love for one another? May I have the room? It's custom to exchange the ring as a symbol of love. As the rings have no end, so should the love you have no end. As the rings are made of precious metals, symbolizing purity, so should your marriage have purity.
Let them be a sign that love has substance as well as soul, a present as well as a past, and that, despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness and wonder. Scott, please take Jocelyn's ring and put it on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my promise that from this day forward, you shall never walk alone. We will walk together through life as partners and best friends. With this ring, I give you your freedom and my trust in you. I give you this ring as a token of my love and devotion to you. And I pledge to you all that I am and all that I will ever be as your husband. With this ring, I be wed.
Jocelyn, take Scott's ring and put it on his finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my promise that from this day forward, you shall never walk alone. We will walk together through life as partners and best friends. With this ring, I give you your freedom and my trust in you. I give you this ring as a token of my love and devotion to you. I pledge to you all that I am and all that I will ever be. Jocelyn and Scott, may your marriage bring all the excitement a marriage should bring, and may life give you patience, tolerance, and understanding. I hope your marriage together is one that is warm and near when you are side by side, warm and near when you are in separate rooms or in separate cities. Jocelyn and Scott, may you have happiness and find it making one another happy. Have love and
Scott, Jocelyn, you are now joined, body and soul, in this lifetime, and this bond is sacred and eternal. And now that you have stood before us and exchanged these rings and these vows, and have agreed to be married according to the laws of the state of Maryland, it gives us great pleasure to pronounce that you are husband and wife.
You may now kiss your bride. Thank you.
Yeah. Why?